Porky Pig was originally voiced by Joe Doherty. He had a real-life stutter that was incorporated into the Porky Pig character. However, he was eventually fired by Warner Brothers because he was unable to control his stutter, leading to his recording sessions lasting for hours, causing both delays and driving up costs. He was eventually replaced by Mel Blanc, who kept Porky's now trademark stutter.